Lungs are like sponges, designed to soak up air. But some people use their lungs to soak up cigarette smoke. If you could bring out the cancer-producing tar that goes into the lungs every year, this is how much you get. It's enough to make you very sick. Stop smoking.